Branding, branding, branding. We all talk about branding. Everyone is talking about it. But what is really branding? What comes into your mind when you hear the word branding? Is it a logo? What is it then? Hi, my name is Fauza Belt and welcome to Fauza's Monday Diaries. And please don't forget to subscribe. Branding is very personal. It entails a lot of different aspects. But I think personally, branding is actually not what you say about who you are to the people around you or the people that you meet in gatherings, maybe at work, in school, in the bus stop. It's not just what you tell people about yourself. Branding, personal branding in that matter, it's more of what those people around you tell to other people about you. We can all speak anything about us to other people, but what other people learn from us, that is more what we should personal branding with anything else that we do. For more information about personal branding, subscribe into my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitter, on Instagram, and go to my website as well. I will be doing classes very soon.